here in Scottsdale.
And I came in from Southern California.
And she does every year.
Yes! I do the split
spring
squat
training
in Vegas too.
So what brings you here today? Tell me about it.
Our new stadium. I usually go to spring training in March, but the stadium's opening today, so I made an early trip.
And I called my boss and I said, opening day, spring training, Cubs new field, gotta go. He said, no problem, take the day off.
Yeah. Or
have some fun.
Or she was gonna come anyway.
I know, I was coming anyway.
It's beautiful. And it's big. I've been going to HoHoCom for many years, so this kind of was a little much, but we'll get used to it.
I've been a fan since 1938, and I love my team, and I'm just like a forgiving parent.
The conventions.
I go to all my conventions and everything, and I don't think they can do any wrong. Just like my children, they don't do anything wrong.